Oh, right! Even if they can't stop it, if it hits their hands, the momentum becomes a bit weaker.
Yeah. Basically, there are two different strategies when it comes to blocking. The soft block makes it easier to receive the ball by having it hit the blocker's hand first. And the kill block completely shuts the offense out.
Kill block? You mean kill as in murder?
Maybe.